what's gonna turn my volume to the inch down. Try that one more time since I can't see you when people watch or not. Guys, I'm just gonna reload one more time before I click continue because I don't want to have anything missed out. Sometimes. Don't know why. The game is blank. It's a nature collection. I don't think they have a picture for that. So it's not unlocked. Alright, we're gonna continue onward to the storage. Well, it's only a few tenders. That's not exactly reason, but oh hey, I know where I can get one. I can get some from over here. I forgot. From this little area over here, I didn't actually go into this chest yet. Now I have at least 5. I actually have some oil that is well needed. If you know what I mean. Go until 8 something, so this will probably be at least, like, right now it's almost 7, it's not too bad. It's saying the darkness and starts feel strange and unnatural. Well, kind of because it is strange and unnatural. Well, I'm running low on tenders, but I will get another bunch of tenders so I can light that last lamp there. Or less light, at least. So I don't have to have too much of darkness around us. It's up here, it's like important to actually have the light. Thank you. with the monster. Big time there. Oh, that scared me. Sorry if that scared anyone. Oh, it's a bit scary. To die there. Sorry about that, guys. Sorry I had wasn't a big jump until I played again, but I wanted to do both games today.
Thank you.
had like the monster on this game. These monsters are not so fun. Oh yeah, monster's gone. How much? Oh. I only have 2 tenders, so not much oil. But I know there's more tender boxes in these rooms. Okay, I have to semi-light this room. Wait, this room? Fuck. I must have already gotten... I think I got a tender box from here. But don't worry about the tender box, I'll be getting more anyway. And actually, don't worry about the deaths so much. You have more likely chance of dying because of the darn monsters in this game than anything else, but I'm not gonna worry about it because that room I won't be needing it light per se. This room has a low light to it. It's not total pitch black here. It's not terribly dark in here. As much as it could be. If you know what I'm saying. There's some areas in this game that are way worse and dark than the storage. And I'm telling you the truth on that. I barely even had any oil left there, just if you noticed. When you look at my oil there, there's barely any left. So it might be good to use my can for light. Yeah, there should be a way of doing that. I don't know why I said I couldn't do it. I actually do need to get this stuff because it's actually important towards me getting more on to our first level. And I know I need something to print it. And that cell does not like me that much for picking that up. What do we have in that? Money drinks for me. But everywhere, pretty much. So sorry if I look like I'm going in similar rooms. It's because a lot of rooms in this storage kind of look like twins. Not even lying. A lot of them do look like twin rooms. I needed that oil. Really did need some oil there because I was running really low. If you get my drift. Oh, why did I close that? I don't know why. Well, I don't know why I did that, but what do you do? This run through first.
Please, let me go. I won't tell anyone, I swear. I just want to go home. No! Get away from me! Leave me
hallway when I was doing that because I can't see what I'm doing somewhat. No, there's another light there. I know I'm probably going to use most of all my light for this area at the moment because I kind of want it bright up here for when I come back. I'll light a little bit. I'll light one down here as well. I like the torch down here too, because then, you know. It's a little bright. I have to put this down first. Heal myself, I forgot I had that. No! I got a feeling. Yeah. It's not fake. That's a real monster, right? Why was he not able to do that our time? Well, I have that, but... right behind me, more in front of me. Ow. How would that even work? So the monster from way back here is gone. Right from this area. More than actually the door over here. Does this door reset? Okay, the door's still open. So the monster from this way is gone. We can walk in peace now until we get to where the rocks were. Okay. Oh, I didn't even fire to light one. Well, now I'll live for no reason. Well, what if we do need to ever come back here for something? I know, I don't think we do, but, you know. Oh, that's not what I see. I have clutches. make sure that box didn't refill itself, though, because then I don't have to worry about messing out. Okay, it did. So on to machine room. This machine room, I don't think any of the machine rooms are bad. As much as, like, the actual other rooms. So I'm trying to get the key out.
You have an assignment.
I'm looking that way, Daniel.
Will it take us to the inner sanctum?
It will definitely take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer, and in the other direction.
Watch your eyes, guys. Gonna go break here for a sec. Oh, that hurts my eyes so much. What does that?
5th of July, 1839. Today, I went to the university looking for answers. I was able to sneak into Herbert's office and pick up an address book along with some relevant textbooks. Professor Taylor at the Faculty of History was very helpful, and I managed to approach the subject of the orbs. The most interesting aspect was the prevalent trace they had left in our culture. The mythic orbs may, in fact, have inspired the Globus Crucifer, which so many royal regalia holds to this day. In ancient times, the orbs were held by priests as a symbol of the sun and its power. As I was leaving, I overheard a disturbing conversation. Sir William Smith, the geologist, was killed last night. Less than a fortnight had passed since I'd asked for his expertise. I know it's silly, but I can't help feeling responsible somehow.
Oh, boy. What a wild tale that was. I have to light that area. I have to set my lights in these areas because it gets very dark. Oh, come on. Get out of my way, box. I'm trying to grab this. I gotta get these tenders because if I don't, I won't have stuff to light life. You want to have as bright as possible somewhat so you don't lose sanity. That's one thing you don't want to lose in this game. I think it goes. Oh, may not. I thought that went down, but I think it goes up. Yeah, it does. Sorry. Mix up. That was a mix up. Happens a lot with me in this game. I get kind of mixed up. I just like running and going fast, actually, by way on random choice. Because there's not going to be any monsters here in here other than the shadow. The shadow is going to be the one and only monster for this level. Which is still not a fun thing to deal with. I mean, you have to admit that. But it also means I don't have to, like, close any doors or anything. Because the shadow doesn't actually bite or me that bad yet. What did I say? It's good to have as much light as possibly, because it means you won't go insane.
14th of July, 1839. I've read every book I can find on the subject. While rich in legend and hearsay, my knowledge is lack for the insight I crave. I've sent letters to many in Herbert's address book and received answers of varying importance. Today, I got one which differed greatly from the others. From a baron in Prussia, he said nothing about the quaint stories of priests in underground temples. He didn't even mention them. He simply wrote, "I know. I can protect you. Come to Brennenburg Castle." Signed, Alexander. What am I to make of this? Protect me from what? Is someone after me? I looked up Brennenburg and traced it to the Prussian woods near the Baltic Sea. While being the least informative letter I've received, it causes me greatest distress and interest. As I write, my thoughts are drawn to my nightmares in which a most disturbing sound calls to me. A sound defying description. A voice from the void. The last few weeks have been awful, with so many sleepless nights dreading a repeat of those horrid dreams. Tomorrow, I shall visit my physician, Dr. Tate, in hope that he can provide me with sedatives to help me sleep.
Sorry. I wanted to type all the notes gone so I don't interact with the note too much, but yeah, this is a very cool game to me, I have to say. And there's another note, but I will just read it because it's not very long. Note that there are only 2 spare rods left in storage for the elevator machinery. Make sure only discard the ones which are badly damaged and keep the others in the inner study rooms in case all these would crack again. Ah, that's smart. Now I'm going to put these in the right places, hopefully. There we go. I actually got them in the right places. Which is good. I want to put some in there. I don't think there's anything I can just pick up. Oh, never mind. I'm going to put these books in there. In this chest. Just so, they're looking for them. Not a bad place to put them. Plus, I want to close that now. I have to say that this is a pretty interesting, cool game at times. But I do warn ya, if you play it, it will be a little scary. I'm gonna also get the other one from out here so I have both in there. So I don't have to go out here again and go and get both, you know. So they'll be like both really close. And here's the third one. I'll just put all 3 in one spot so I don't forget them. But I will do this lighting of this area first. How many do I only have 1 left. I'll have to pick up another one from another room. Unless I don't need lighting in the whole area, just I'm gonna light this room since I know for sure I'm gonna have to speaking of oil. Actually I can probably throw these little bowl things out here and actually not need to come back in here then. Cause then I just have to light out here. Make sure I keep a light out here. To come back in there then. So all that needs to be lit is the ones out here. But I'm gonna have this other note be red because it's like kind of burned. Because see, it's the last diary I need.
17th of July, 1839. How has this escaped me? They're all dead. Limbs scattered, heads split down the middle, their skin flayed as if boiled. I feel like I'm falling into myself. What's happening? Sir William Smith, Professor Taylor, now Dr. Tate. Is it following me? How can it not be? It's the damn thing I brought from Africa. Something is after me. I have no choice but to trust the Baron. He better know what he claims. If he is wrong, I suspect he'll regret it as well.
Oh, that's amazing. It's kind of amazing how the story is, you know? There we go. I want to get these on before, because they kind of are important part of machinery beyond. Now, I know you have to put the coal in this little compartment. Now we have all 3 coal pieces for it, right out here, all chosen out. planning on at least making it to half of the prison.
That moves, but the wall. I assume movies use the same trick a lot.
Interesting how they have actual physical movies that do the same wall trick for the elevator. I always thought it was the elevator to move when you have an elevator. I think actually in real life it might be the actual elevator moving. I think just talking about this game.
Come. This way.
What was that?
Forgive me, I should have warned you. One of my responsibilities as a baron is that of a prison warden. This is where criminals are locked up.
Like a dungeon?
Very much so. Come, don't linger.
Here's a good point on why you don't want to linger in this place. Oh, golly, I hate this so much. That stone actually in the way. Listen, okay, that's me as far as I'll go. And I do not have tender soul. Find some probably good choice. Unless I just want to go through this area quick, I don't know. Oh, I thought maybe there was a tinder box in there, but no. No. There really wasn't. Oh, there's one right here, that's why. There. I'll just put that chair, like, over there. But next area, I guess. See, now my eyes are not wonky anymore. Yeah, I don't want to waste, like, my stuff. There's the hammer I needed. I actually do need the hammer. Oh, oil. Always good to have oil.
Thank you.
able to see him like twice in this level, pretty much. Well, now I am really beyond wonking it. Oh dear. I'm beyond crazy. Go to this area as quick as you can, as possible, so it's not typical for me later. Cause I'm not gonna let the monster come twice. You know, it might come twice. I'm not gonna let him, like, get me. Watch. I think he'll come, whoop, walk into the wall. Oh, he's supposed to come twice. I'm gonna do this first because I found this stuff. Not gonna click this door because that'll summon our monster. We really don't need that. I don't need another monster in my tail. I know there's anyone about. Now! No, don't you? He's not that scary. He's not actually gonna hurt you too bad unless you're ready to attack. He's coming my way, but he hasn't killed me just yet. He's not gonna probably. Hey, you. So two monsters so far, probably in the good case of let me have more. So about this answering someone's message, just being a good friend answering. I try my best.
Where is she? Where did she go?
No! Oh, child! I'll never tell you!
You're just making things worse. Look. There's no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
This double assuring that we get everything that's needed. You know what I mean? Amazingly cool.
But
someone is coming. Hurry! I'll cover the hole with a bed. Everything will be fine. I promise.
I know. I think the girl is not alive no more. I'll at least get close to the end in this one. I'm not gonna fully make it through this first scenario. Probably not.
August 1839. I have arrived at the village of Altstadt. It's a haven in the midst of a vast forest and the last stop before my final destination, Castle Brennenburg. It's late in the evening, and the outrider, who has been with the coach since Bremen, advised me to wait until morning before I venture further. I've arranged for a bed at Der Mühle, the village's only inn, and am now waiting for the sun to rise. I try to sleep, but as I close my eyes, I see the men who fell victim in London. My fear and shame forces me to witness the same scenes over and over. They are dead because of me.
That's sad. I had two coming at me there too. Oh, I get gifts though now. Technically gifts. I don't feel that because the accident kind of helps. Now I don't have to worry about the monster, I guess, but I want to check in here and be sure.
Well,
I'm not going to have the Albert, sorry. Because I do want to get something done. Plus, I want to make sure I light this area. Make sure everything goes how it's supposed to. I do have a health potion. Fresh. I did not want that. Why? Why did he send me back here? No reason for it. Arden, it teleports me random spots whenever I die. I actually need to get the chemical funny, what we call the acid. I don't want to get that before. Golly, I'm not doing so well with my directions. Gotta take it down a notch. Oh, kitchen. This is the way I need to go then. This is where you make the chemical. I don't mind laying this stuff.
Of August, as I said.
I think that's actually. Whoops, forgot to. That's all the Bramberg ones. I got all of those.
Sewers as a means of transport.
Yes, they were built to divert water from an underground spring and are quite spacious. It seemed only natural to incorporate it into the overall structure.
But we won't be using it.
Not today. The flow is seasonal, and when the spring runs dry, the damp tunnels produce a rather poisonous type of fungi. There is an antidote, of course, but we won't be bothering with it today.
What?
Come. This way instead. We're almost there.
Sorry, I was talking to my mom. I was just making sure what she was doing. She's just bringing my sister's school. Oops. I need the chemicals in now. And I'm not needing this. Even if I have the red, I can still like see it. Oh, wow, I've been out for an hour. Probably at the most, it'll be 2 hours by the time I'm done. At least close to it. health is getting better. My fits look like they're... excuse me, a lot better. I may have one of them down, just so that's prepared already. So I don't have to do that later. Probably get to the sewers then. Probably by today. More likely. Since my mom just dropped, is just dropping, going to drop my sister off.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shade will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
No. There we go. We need you over there. There we go. Yes. The ceiling is running. And we have to get going. Well, that's why I have this. So we can... Now we can get going to lift up those arc bridges. Well, the arc bridge, not the arc tube. I meant to say arc bridge, sorry. I want to get this rock ahead of time before I can pull the switch so I have it all set up so I don't have to go down here again until way after when we're done. If you know what I mean, because that is when you go down there, it's to the sewer area. We go into this area first. No! Oh, come on! Can I have a deadline here? Gotta get to the sewers. That's my what I gotta do. So, Rock, you gotta listen to me and hit the bridge. You gotta hit that bridge. Because we gotta get up there. We gotta get up there and hit that bridge because I gotta get to the... Mark on there. Well, what's the place where I didn't knock off the rock? I did not knock the rock off. There we go. There we go. On to Mark. Yes, it's scary, but really fun too. I mean, I have to say this game, it says eerie, fun, and scary in my title. So it's really all three, to me at least. Don't be too afraid. I couldn't use my lantern. I won't be able to see very well.
Do you see, Daniel? It has yielded.
What?
The shadow. It has for now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just down the corridor, to the morgue.
Are there more dead men there?
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
To the morgue, you have to get stuff from this guy, which is like the blood and stuff for
you. Breathing, Daniel. Do you hear me? Have you changed your mind?
No. I thought the music in this was way scarier than what it is right now. This music isn't that bad, even. I'll beat this one because it kind of has to do with my character. I fear for Daniel, for he is reckless. He is tamed by the potion shell and will not be able to pass the gate. Will he be able to accept this in the end? My love, I've seen evil in him. How am I to trust him with the truth? What cruel irony that I have to do unto him what Agrippa did unto me. Ugh, that doesn't sound good. No, it really doesn't. I need that. I need that, actually. Really do. And I pull all three out because I know there's going to be something monstrous to come. Yes, and I can actually use my this and this together now to make something to actually help me. My blood's actually going to help me survive. And I'll say now that I don't need to interrupt the blood again, so we're good. Quickly when I got just killed, wait, shut down.
Reday, this is ridiculous. Why don't have someone in this room? Hey, anybody? Am I all alone here? Help, help! I'm so tired. If I sleep, I'll wait for this nightmare. If not, my heavenly father would take me in my sleep.
I actually exit the area because I got what I needed, so I'll go into the other area, the next one, which is the pretty much the place where we have to get the stuff for the ambient noir out. We have to go to the cistern to do that. If you know what I mean. Sorry. With you guys a sec, my hands just hang on. Good stretch. Alright. On to this area.
Conserving watch. From the spring.
Yes, it enables me to control the water in the drain sewers to some extent. Also, it can be used for all sorts of purposes.
Like the drink.
Well, that too. But mostly to run different machines.
Like water mills.
Exactly.
Again, it's hard to do that when you have that going on in any other time. I'll put the goodies out of this box. Which is always oil in that nice little tenor box. Always helpful to have. And my mom's back. Awesome. Well, that's a good... Really? I have to do that all over again? Really? Come on. Come on. That's not fair. I wanted to get all this done before I ever go to work. It would be real awesome. Because then I can just go right to down... in the sewer, and not worry about then to continue onward from here.
Whatever. It turns out.
The notes. If you want red, you have red layer. I can't actually personally read them. Don't worry about that monster just yet. That is not gonna hurt me yet. There's a door here, but it says it won't budge. Something enough, so you can't use that door. Pretty much crushed.
Ninth of August, I must.
Sorry, I'm not gonna read out have all the notes read because of time. It's strange. Was a good time to probably head out. Now the sewer will be open. I really even. Now it's only still. Maybe I'll at least go a little bit further inside the sewer, but you know. Not too much. At least it. A little sewer done before it has to be time to go. Just wondering how long I've been on. Wow. Probably won't be a show alone one today, but you know, by now, but heck, it's still fun. I think I'm doing machine for pimps tonight for my amnesia and see if I can maybe find that spot and get unstuck. Oh my. Yep, he's gonna go after me now. Got a feeling now. You coming after me? Yeah, you are.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think of this, guys? Do you think this is kind of downright unfair? Just curious. Oh, why am I going to umba hurt myself this time? Oh, that hurt. I'm gonna need a potion badly, or get killed by a monster. Probably one of the two are gonna happen. I read my doom. I actually smashed into him, pretty much killing him by falling. I forgot he was kind of a pooper. Pooks and Daisy. It's still kind of unfair. It's like you think they're actually real sometimes, and they trick you. I didn't need to actually do anything in order to rip it off. Off his thinner is rusted. Ow! What the heck was that? I never seen that in the game. I never knew there was a llama, so that just spooked you down here. You know, I mean, that's a new one. I don't think I can actually stop it when it's in this mode.
What's happening? What are you doing? Let me go! Please! Don't take me! Nobody ever returns!
So you can't really jam it until after you get slowed down, I think. That's what I know of. Somewhat, because I wanted to mess with him. Or her. I don't know if it's him or her. It's hard to tell if the monsters be. He was actually stuck there. send them in. Give me a break. That's not fair. Are we now done with all the monsters, though? That would be nice. Oh, I'm actually gonna check my... And I really haven't used my lantern, so I actually not worried about that. Oil. And the monster's gone, so at least now we can walk freely in here without time, per se. To get something to heal that, though. You know, heal the... All it says now is some few cuts and bruises. So not terrible, but it's probably a good idea to heal it. Woohoo. I let them... Yeah, nice out. I'm not scared of you. I just came in to heal myself.
Daniel, turn around this evening. With you.
I said, no. I'm not running from you. You didn't give me a chance to do my hop run. Or, I hate when that happens. Tread carefully. How? So how's the altitude? Yeah, it looks like it there. It hasn't changed other than I moved the body of the brute, the grunt. Was I dropped somewhere in the water, but I dropped. I dropped it right here. It's fine, so I think it'll be fine tomorrow. What? To go to work soon, so there will be a point when I have to end this. I know there's another area here that has stuff I can pick up. Alright, well, there is no monster over here. There will be a monster, though. Now, at least get up here. I'd like to get some stuff up here done before going, please. Doesn't have to even be the rooms, it just can be the main hub. I have to get to the loan zone, then I'll answer your message. There we go. Watching this is enjoying it. This is just that to the little room, which actually will come in handy once I know where that is. I need to get the fence and the bomb half though done before that. And this has pretty much just a cave in room. I'm just trying to lay as much as I can up here so it stays decently bright. And more dinner boxes. I saw some. I thought there was one over here too. There is.
Agrippa, I need you to stay awake. Can you feel the syringe?
No, I can't feel anything, Alexander.
Yes.
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living? Thank you. You have my gratitude. My name is Agrippa. Who are you? Daniel? Like the prophet thrown into the lion's den?
Agrippa.
Are you among the lions, Daniel? You want to stop Alexander? Oh, my. So Babylon shall fall, you say. You hurry too much. Alexander is toothless without a horn. That's not very promising at all. The sanctum is risky, but our guess is my home. It could be reached by another, but Alexander won't.
I'm guessing it's telling me, yeah. In orbit need to enter the sanctum, its sharp pieces has scoured in the torture rooms. I knew that. I don't care. I'm using my last one there. It's not like it's needed anywhere else right now. So I'll probably get more throughout the time of this anyway. Why am I wasting me oil? That's my question. When I have all this lit, it's not even like that pitch black anymore. It's more like dim. But look how bright that is compared to what it was. You do have to admit that's a bit more brighter than what it originally was. I won't have to layer here red, but I will pick up. I see, as I said, there's gonna be more I'm gonna pick up.
Nice walker. What else?
I that. But I'm gonna close the rooms I don't need anymore. I won't need those two rooms. I'll leave like this.
Daniel, you have gone too far. I have to stop you. I can't let you proceed any further. I'm sorry, my friend.
Dude, you're gonna stop me. Stop me. I'm not feeling like you stopped me at all. Really?
Dada, I hate to bother you further, but if you're really going after Alexander, would you consider taking it?
He wants me to save him. That's pretty much a slick way he wants. Because I feel like it's good to get these little things done, so you don't have to do it again. If you know what I mean. Black in here when it's supposed to be like a safe room. You're not gonna feel safe in this black room. Let's stay in that. And that's basically all the chemical you need to make for saving Agrippa. This actually helps you in the long run. We have enough light in here now. Guys, I'm gonna actually end it here so I can actually get to work and all that. So, and then actually, while I'm at work, I will be doing reruns for people whoever wants to watch them. Just saying, I will be doing reruns while I'm at work, so it'll be good. So, this is my group. These are streamers that are my friends. Also, they're in the group called Savage Squad, which is really good. team that I have. I really appreciate them a lot. They've been very good. You can support them or, you know, friend them, or any support's good for them. And my friends here that you guys should at least get to know a little bit and support them if you can. And they're really funny. Which are Dasko's Gaming, Indie Postar, Weapon X Medsu, Noctis Furry, Infamous Gamer Ray, Kajunksi, Lucky Sanaa, Nielheimer, Decoro Ray, Oatmeal 55, and Spyro 2355. Now on to my community I created here, which I love it so much. This is my first half of crew members and very good friends, which are Epicness Oya, Royal Fruit, Architects, Balak Bua, Lil JR4, Ice Cube 777, Globchuckers, The Storm, and I Paint Creatures. Which actually, I Paint Creatures he actually saw a little bit of my crash stream earlier. Thank you so much for that. That was actually really very friendly. So thank you for joining before. I mean, if he sees this too. Thank you. Now to my second half of the crew, which is all parts. It's supposed to be one crew, but just I broke it kind of in half because I had to break them kind of in half because of not having enough room, if you know what I mean, for writing on Nightbot. So here's what it is. You have my friend Mary, Captain Books, Charlotte, ASMR After, and Thunstorm TV. And I knew it's newly added awesome friends, Gaming Direct for you. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day and everything. And I'll be doing reruns after I'm done here, so I'm gonna edit this movie, add my reruns, and then start my reruns. So, I'll be ending it here so I can get my rerun story and all that. So I'll talk to you guys next time I'm fully live. So see you soon. Bye.